Well, we do know about those folks, Blake, but again, due to, again, well, I'll say it again, we know the three cases had recent travel history outside the U.S. They are all under medical monitoring right now, and one is seriously ill. And again, for HIPAA reasons and privacy reasons, that's all I can really say right now.